Cristiano Ronaldo should never have been signed by Juventus and the club must try to sell the superstar forward at the end of the campaign, according to former president Giovanni Cobbali Gigli. Portugal international Ronaldo joined the Italian giants from Real Madrid in a high-profile €100 million transfer ahead of the 2018-19 campaign on a lucrative four-year contract. The five-time Ballon d'Or winner guided Juve to back-to-back Serie A titles in his first two seasons at the Allianz Stadium, but the nine-in-a-row Italian champions trail Inter by 10 points this time around with a game in hand to play. Juventus crashed out of the Champions League at the last 16 stage to Porto on Tuesday, having previously been knocked out by Ajax and Lyon in the quarterfinals and last 16 respectively during Ronaldo's time in Turin. Sporting director Fabio Paratici revealed ahead of Juve's 4-4 away goals defeat that a new deal for Ronaldo, who failed to score in either leg against Porto, is not on the agenda. And Gigli, Juve president between 2006 and 2009, has hit out at Paratici for sanctioning the signing. Asked if bringing in Ronaldo was the wrong choice, Gigli told Radio Punto Nuovo, "Absolutely, yes. I said that on his very first day at Juventus. He is a great champion but is too expensive. Now it's up to Juventus. They've been paying him €1 million per goal. Juve president Andrea Agnelli must be self-critical, but he doesn't have great collaborators. Juventus won the Supercoppa Italiana in January with victory over Napoli and will take on Atalanta in May's Coppa Italia final, but Andrea Pirlo's first campaign as head coach looks set to go down as a disappointment. Juventus need a rebuild now," Gigli added. "I don't blame Pirlo. I hired Ciro Ferrara and it was not a positive experience." Quote. Agnelli took a risk. He didn't want Maurizio Sarri but he accepted him because Paratici and Nedved pushed to hire him. What do you think of Gigli's words? Is it time for County Route 7 to look for another club? Comment down below. Please subscribe.